To set the alarm, press the alarm button. The unit of measurement will reflect the last unit of measurement chosen from the mode screen. Use the plus and minus buttons to scale to the alarm set that you want and press enter. You'll now notice the alarm icon in the top portion of the LCD. To deactivate the alarm, press the alarm button again and follow the on-screen prompts. Press enter to disable the alarm, and you'll notice that the alarm icon has disappeared.